What's going on, everybody? My name is Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor! It's time to take on another war chief, and, pray that, doesn't go horribly wrong. I'm hoping that now that we have his body, one of his bodyguards, it would have been so much better if we had two, but we only have one. Oh well, gotta deal with it. But even so, hopefully that one will actually be very helpful to me, I hope, I pray. Uncaged. Force Rylog to respond. God, what? Oh, I just walked out of it again. Okay. Anyway, it's weird that gives me the tip to defeat his.
Hubris comes in taming.
Who sees
nature.
Me?
Release the Warchief's Karagors and expose his folly.
That's kind of cool. Let's set off the alarm. That seems kind of easy, actually. I don't see why that's. He's gotta climb. Oh no.
Gravewalker's arrows ain't nothing special. Just yank it out and carry on fight.
Why, dude? What am I stuck on?
What was that noise? Right here.
Oh, hopefully I didn't actually grab both of them.
Carl, get behind him! Seems that dwarf's away. My kid! Did you hear that?
Uh-oh. Who knows of me? Oh, is he dead? I think he's dead. Someone know of me. Someone heard of me.
Who do you said?
Stealth brand him? No, dude, come on! Stealth brand! Stealth brand! Stealth brand! Stealth brand! Stealth brand! There we go. You're a coward. You're a cow.
Just moved.
Who hurt me this time? Alright.
Back to work, bitch.
Oh, really? I'm obscured by that. Oh, we're right here again. This is the. Yeah, the giant fishing cages thing over there.
Once killed 100 Uruk. Just because they were too slow. Marching into battle.
Mm hmm. One. It's a Karagor. What is it? I can't tell. It's a Karagor. Well, I'm really curious. Can you? Is stealth branding a thing eventually? Stealth critical strike, flame of vengeance, double charge, shout. No, quick draw, wraith burn, dispatch. No, it would be cool if it. I mean, it's kind of OP. So if anything, you. Who that?
Narug.
Who's that? That's not even my guy, right? Why is he here? Have things changed? Is that Narug? No, it's not! The fuck is that guy doing here? Who's Narug? Do I know Narug? I don't think I know Narug. Why is Narug here? Yeah, you're all the way down south. I'm like, is the other war chief here? No, he's not. Oh my god, dude. Life hog. Wait, can I release that? No, he's behind the box. Does this count as releasing corridors? I do not know the answer. I probably shouldn't. But I mean, I'm releasing them. Oh fuck, that's not what I want to do at all. Actually, I guess we can get around this way, though. Do, do. Alright. Corrigor. Here's a Corrigor. There's a Corrigor. And another Torrigor. L-shot. Yeah, thank you. Corrigor. Gore. I know this guy here. There he is. Weird, it doesn't make noise sometimes. It's kind of... Almost makes me think it's glitchy. Which side is the? Oh, it's right here. See, those are for the fact that they always, the corridors always bang their head on the side of the, where the cage is. I definitely think that the cage opening was on the other side. See, the corridors are a guy here. Yeah, that's okay. There we go. Should go over here. Where's Ratlug? Ratlug. What a name. His name derives from the word rat. Oh, of course, he's right beside Why is he right beside the other war chief? That makes things ooh, nice. Dominate. Oops, I'm totally gonna accidentally throw him off. Gain intel. Alright, who are we gonna go after next, after this guy, if I could even do that? Well, I didn't know all three for this one. Do I know the... No, I don't know the intel for you. Where are you? Okay, we'll just do you then.
Rash the Fennekel.
Well, cell finishers can be killed instantly. Okay, I don't really want that, though. Dismiss. Be my friend! And he's gone.
Surrender your will!
Hurry up.
Really? He has fear of betrayal? Oh my god, dude!
That's awesome. So how do I brand him? There's not really a whole lot of places for you to run, dude. Come on, come on, come on. No, no. Grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him. E.
I did it!
Right? I did it!
Yes! Ah, that's awesome! Holy crap! Ooh, plus 70 power! Holy shit!
Can I escape? I bet I could escape right now.
Dude, that's so cool. Beck and call, right? Like, await your command. Dude, that's so cool.
Okay, I feel like we may as well, right? Where is he?
Kill you!
Oh, there he is, over there. Alright, chaos. Chaos. Create more chaos. More chaos, please. It's all the way over there, so my guys won't even really be helpful, will they? Oh, he's up here.
He died! Oh no!
Oh no! That's not good at all! Shit! Oh, okay. That actually works fine. Oh no. Let's work. Alright, Don't kill him though. Don't let fall off. Whoa! I thought for sure that would Oh, what? Oh, dude.
You see?
Dude. No, grab him. Grab him. Grab him. E.
Good, 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 good.
Don't toss him off and kill him, please.
Yes! Oh my god, so many things are going on. And he's a league captain too. Jeez, this is awesome.
Everything is awesome. I'm so... Oh, I mean, he's good. That's not like a weird glitch where it's like it forgets that I did that. Moon Kingslayer. Okay, no, it's good then. Good, 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 good. Holy crap, dude. Alright, what do we do next? Who are we going after? Dude, I can't believe there's 5 war chiefs. That's a pain in the butthole. Okay, so 3. There's 2 of these. Okay, so I think that's the guys I was going after next, right?
Dude, Ookbook. We gotta get Ookbook under our control.
You know your strengths and weaknesses. Can be measured by confidence. Oh, this guy. Let's go after this asshole. He's been a pain in my ass the entire time. Go to map. How do I go map? 1.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. He's in the stronghold. That's not good at all.
Alright, let's go dominate his ass. Or at least try to.
Let's get one more of these guys. And then after we do that, we'll... Oh, we could already see a skull on the map. Why could we see that? See, like, above there where our dude is? Oh, I guess it just says that's... General area where the target is, but that's weird. Not full health, that's good. Alright. Heard a pig. Even though there's no pigs in this world, so it's very strange. Don't see me, asshole. Alright, oh my god, I need to. Come on, there, hey. Jesus Christ, you. Oh, did someone poison the grog?
Told me his category was tight.
Weird.
Okay. These days, again. Who that?
Caw, caw.
Caw, caw. That's dumb. That's dumb. Alright, cool. Where's the man I need? There he is. Alright. So, combat finishers, eh? Ooh. Intel's very juicy looking. Oh, oopsies. Get behind.
It's the Ranger! Get behind him!
Did you hear that? Him? No, it sure didn't. Do they know of me? I need intel. Thank you, game. Alright, who else do we need intel on? So you'd be kind of a waste. Do I know your strength and weakness? I do. Okay. So it's kind of a waste to like use the intel to identify these guys because I'll waste it when you could get from anyone. Okay, there we go. We need the intel for this guy. Oh, he's another Raven guy. Call him Raven because we met one of those guys named the Raven. Or his thing was Raven. He was wearing like a Raven cloak kind of thing, you know? Looked like Raven because I had feathers. Okay. What do we got going on here? There's two guys here. Oh, dude. Jesus. Where? Where? Okay. Kill him. Did that work?
Maggots.
Wow. Did a lot of damage to him for even new.
Stupid man.
Wow. You just cowboy insults, man.
Think you could take?
Good. Press E to damage. Whoa. Oh, I'm poisoning that thing. God damn, dude. Okay. Alright. Yes, good, good. Now grab him. I'll grab him. Whoa, look, I can't grab him. Grab him. Good. Brandon. The alarm's going off, so I'm kind of freaking out a little bit. We'll see details, shall we? It just says he's branded, right? Does anything come of that? No? Okay. Alright, next up will be this guy, I guess. Yeah. Mark his target. There's probably a button to do that quickly, but... you know. Right, we quickly escape. Wow, three guys under my controls here. Under my control. Cool. Get rid of you, please. Where's the dude I'm looking for? Oh, he's... Wait, what? Oh, he's here. Interesting. Oopsies.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush.
Well, if it was something, then
I really wish I knew it was setting that alarm. Oh, the alarm has been set. Also, I'm stuck. Great. But no one knows who I am, so it's fine. Oh, look at that! A giant ballista. Okay, what's the area I need to be in? That area.
That
top
records, he can turn us all into
file. Oh, nope. He's red, so. Oh, nope.
Sound of that.
Nope. Chuck tester. No. Chuck tester. No. Chuck tester. Alright, you no longer see me. It's fine. Oh, now he sees me. Oh, shit. God damn it, dude. Don't shout. Don't scream and shout and let it all out, please. So I guess the alarm probably also, like, tells them. If I'm like close, I guess, like, or it allows them to detect me easier, I'd imagine. I'm going the wrong way, man. Alright. No one knows about me. See all those red ones, though. Great, terrifying distraction. Oh, I could scare them with those. Hey, that makes sense. I don't see any of those, though. Alright, I don't really like that fire because my friend is there. Oopsies, oh shit. Whoa, that was weird. Everything went black there for a second. Not that there's any problems with that.
that intense music though. Alright. Aha! There he is.
Rosh.
The funny tutupito.
Get back to work and stop talking there.
Uh oh.
Somebody sneaking around.
I didn't mean to climb up here, but okay, that worked somehow.
I see the Ranger.
Uh-oh.
Be my sword.
All right, everybody.
Ranger!
All right, everybody.
Ride alone, you idiot. Say hello to my friends.
Oh, you mean my friends. I fear betrayal. What? No, not you. No, no. What? Excuse me? What just happened?
How odd. How insane.
I think we need to flee for a second here. I don't know what's going on. I'm scared.
Stay there.
No. No. Why did I go that way? Is he running? No, he's not.
Kill him.
Oh, that instantly kills him. No, it doesn't.
Hold it right there!
It's very, things are not looking very hot for me right now. Where is he? Oh, I'm dead! Oh, that's actually a good thing. I think that heals him, I think. Is he in vulnerable range? Yeah, of course he is. Oh, I should call my Brandon up. I'm an idiot. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Wait, can we? Wait, how do we? No, I want to. I want to drain him. Oh wait, can we do that now? Okay, he's dead. Not super ideal, but okay, that's fine. That's fine. Everything's fine. Also, the sound, man. What happened to the sound? Ooh. Alright, let's look. One of my guys is dying. We need to get the hell out of here. Let's teleport quick before he dies. Because I'm thinking if I teleport, it'll unload him and everything will be fine. Right? Power plus 12. Good, good. Woo-wee, little doggy. Alright, now let's go to Sorin's. What? No. Sorin's. Nope. I went Sorin's. Whoa. Oh, never mind. Hey, you're my friend. You are not my friend, yeah? I wasn't going for this guy initially, but maybe, I mean, I only have one guy branded. Well, then again, you're branded, yeah, yeah. You're the only other one I need. Okay, there we go. That's how you mark his target, right? You right-click. I figured it out with my big brain. Oh, he's in a power play struggle, man. Okay, cool. Let's go after his ass, then. Where is he? Right there. Attempt to recruit. Okay, good. He's not even, like, fighting someone, so I don't have to deal with two captains at once. Awesome. Perfecto. Dude, what if we get two war chiefs under our belt in this one episode? That'd be crazy. 2,000 feet? Good God, man. Oh, wait, never mind. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that real quick. I was gonna say, that's a long ass way, but no, we're fine. Unlock ability. Hold on. Let's see that real quick. Whoa! We can do it! Awesome. Oh, cool. So we could get, we gotta get dispatch, as much as I don't really want to get that. Wraith Burn. When your hit streak is charged, press T to kill any or I'll quick draw. Dude, that sounds awesome as well. Oh man, there's so many cool things. Double charge, Flame of Vengeance. Wait, which is the one? Glowing sword deal double damage. Your sword will glow whenever your hit streak is charged. Double charge. Yeah, that's the one I actually want. Dude, if we can unlock everything about this, I don't think it's gonna happen, but that would be pretty freaking awesome.
Power of one.
Power of one! I'll never be! We're at 20 minutes, but you know what? We're already here, so let's do it. Yep. Right. It says, that thing says, the same time every day, Rex will recruit people. That surprise. Oh no, is he fighting someone?
Follow me and don't make a fuss, alright?
Leave me alone!
Oh no, he is fighting someone. That's not good. Leave me alone.
You don't attack us!
Oh, you don't know. Oh, he does know about me. That's not good. I don't know why I killed that guy for where I should be killing these guys. Shieldmans. Shieldmen take priority. And Berserkers. Good God, Berserkers. Oh yeah, let's do this. I'm pressing 2, but it's not working. Okay, now it's working. You're still alive. So are you. I don't like that very much. Go away. Stop being alive. Is he still alive? Stop being alive, asshole! Stop it!
I'll murder you!
Ow. Dick. Not goody. Are you mean- Oh, he's not in the range! Oh, I stunned him somehow! He's making weird noises.
I'll kill you!
Or be stunned. Oh, man. Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, please don't instantly kill him. I don't remember this. Oh, I could do it again! Whoa! My sword. I can grab him, right? What? No, grab him! 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 Wait, what? Grab him. Well, can I not ever grab him? Is that a thing? So I think he's healing, but I could be wrong. I don't think I'm ever gonna grab him, am I? Nope, I guess not. That is kind of shitty, but oh well. Anyways. That'll do, Donkey. That'll do. Cool. We no longer power is just not a thing anymore. Alright! Thank you all very much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe, my channel if you haven't already. We're gonna go do this one next episode, as much as I'm kind of having a lot of fun. Oh, you know what? No, we should deal with the War Chief, because I know if you wait too long, they'll gain different people. Right? Which one? Oh no, I only have the one. So yeah, I guess we'll go deal with this guy. Oh, I pressed X, and that also marked up as a target. I mean, cool. So we will, By burning his supporters. Interesting. So I guess we'll go do that next episode. Just before, because I don't want him getting more supporters while I go do another mission. So thanks a lot for watching, everyone. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye. Wait, 2 out of 5 branded? Is that true? Okay, it is. Phew. I thought since the guy died that Mog took his place, I thought maybe it didn't count for some reason. All right, bye, everyone.